know, the best you, you have to watch somebody. Him being the best, I don't care what field you're in, you have to watch somebody. And whether they give props or they give credit, or they mean, that's, they're watching somebody.
And, you know, we got, after Ryan Garcia's fight, you guys got in the ring. I'll be honest though, you guys still look like kids, man. Is that fight, come on, you know how boxing works. Is that fight really realistic for the near future when you both got huge upside and can win multiple titles?
Yeah, fight, you know? I think that fight is huge right now. I want to make the fight happen now, of course. But if the fight keeps going, it's only going to get bigger. He keeps winning, I keep winning. But he can also make a ton of money now.
You think so? It could be a pay-per-view or like the zone.
I know so.
So Mikey Garcia as well. Do you think Mikey beats Jessie, who you sparred with before?
I think he'll go in there. I don't know. I'm real good friends with Jessie.
Hey, Jerry.
I want Jessie to go in there.
How you doing?
Win, of course. But if he does it, I'll take care of his business for him. I think that me and me at 140, I think he's a great fighter. I have the most respect for him. That's a fight I feel like would be great for my legacy. For boxing fans, which would like to see that fight.
Some people in the business say, because you would think Jessie and Mikey's a competitive fight, but they're saying they wouldn't have picked Jessie unless they kind of knew something. They knew that would happen. Would you read into that at all? Like Mikey, that the fight might not be as competitive as you would think.
No.
Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.